Hello and welcome back to Path of Exiles. We gotta go through these sewers again. Let's figure out when. Door is in this next area. Well, these things are pretty weak. Now let's pick up all this.
Beast of burden.
Marking place, so strong air. Must be further out. Well, that was easy, man.
I am no beast of burden.
Okay, that's not it.
Beast of burden.
Yep. I think all the way back this way. It's not just a level. I'm supposed to go down this way. That's where we started at.
Thank you.
beast of burden.
Thanks. I picked that up. Yes. We might be dead. Come on now. Dead ends. Oh, come on. Another step, man. Thing.
Must have time.
Run away. I'm gonna try. There must be a door down here somewhere. Another section this way. I'm dying to watch this. That might be the door I need to get over there. Thank you. go back up. Well, I was supposed to go, I think. was the right. Okay, we gotta talk to.
You have thormetic sulfite? You are a resourceful unbug now, aren't you? Give it to me. I was all eyes and ears when Malachi worked. I know exactly what to do. A dash of arcanity, a pinch of insanity, a whisper of profanity, and the infernal talc is now ready.
All right. Well, now I gotta head back to the sewers where I just, where I was just there. Shit. Alright, well, they leveled up anyways. I don't want intelligence. But much rather have strength. Oh, I'm in 7 more health. That could be very helpful. You know, let's go with this. That could help. Alright. Back to the bloody sewers again. Apparently I went there way too early. Yep, I know exactly where I needed to go. Oops, down. Nice. Alright, let's take it to the docks. Alright.
We may just discover the truth of this world.
Bingo was his name, man. Waypoint way up here. Yes, I want it. Holy crap.
I must have time to gather.
Dude, this thing's really suffering. Oh my god. Dissipating. Holy crap.
The Gem Genteel are an infestation. They are the Monkey King's fleas that drink of your lifeblood. Crush them in your work-forged hands.
All right. Chest. Nothing in it. A hell of a plan. Not a whole lot here. One of the smallest areas I've been in. God. Alright, is this the right one? Alright, we gotta go there eventually. No, I'll just do that now. Let's just go through here. This might be a little bit easier.
Through the library.
level up again. Take lunch. Alright, here's the letter. Now it's clear. More this way. That's a little bigger area than that was.
A leader cannot simply stride forward into the future and expect his people to be able to follow. A leader must look over his shoulder so that he can witness and understand the consequences of the path he has chosen. To ensure that his people are still with him, to ensure that he has not become lost.
Yeah. There's something over there. Curious what that is. I gotta get through all these. Here was that book. Oh, there's a whole area down this one. Long walk. but I can't move a little bit faster. I'll take forever to get there. This, dang it. We'll have to go through the library eventually. Not today. Okay, all the way down. Alright, where do I have to go? Yo, what up, Ugly? Sucks, they surround you and there's nothing you can do. Ridiculous. We almost had him. That was pretty close. Oh god. I go back to the docks. That's dead end. back over to the ramp. Back home. We're gonna quit for the day, guys. Okay, till later, have a good one.